motherfuckers ain't star please, motherfuckers please, motherfuckers please, motherfuckers please, please, motherfuckers please, please, motherfuckers please, motherfuckers please, motherfuckers please, motherfuckers please, motherfuckers please, motherfuckers ain't star please, please, motherfuckers ain't star please, please, motherfuckers ain't star please, please, motherfuckers ain't star please. I pull up in these clothes, look so good, 'cause I'm in that hoe. You know all these songs sound good, 'cause I'm on that hoe. Dead ass.
Excited. Just up till yesterday, I didn't feel like I was going to see Beyonce. Like, I knew I was going, but I didn't have that feeling that comes with traveling, and I felt it this morning on the plane. But I have so much more to tell you, but for right now, all I'm gonna say is that we are going to Cafe du Monde. We have some tours lined up, not officially, but we have an idea of what we want to do over the course of the next 2 days, and you'll be coming along. I'm so excited, bro. I'm so excited. Literally, our whole plane was filled with people coming to see Beyonce. So, queen bee.
You look at a meal like this and it makes you miserable, like.
Nothing like fried sugar and water.
This sugar makes me.
And my gosh, children, I got it! I've got my leftovers from Cafe du Monde. The service was not as good as it was last time. It actually went kind of downhill, which is disappointing because I find that with places, when they become really, really famous and, you know, the place to visit when you go to certain, I don't know, cities, whatever, tend to go downhill in terms of service. I don't know if that's an ego thing, I don't know what that is, but it's similar to like Katz's Deli. I mean, I get it's New York, like that's, you know, the vibe, but even so, service was so much better last time. But anyways, that's my little rant. We are heading to the LaLaurie mansion now, which was mentioned in American Horror Story, but it's actually a real place and has so much history. Go do your little research and you'll see me there. Children! Oh my goodness! Look what's behind me! Not the car, look again! It's the LaLaurie Mansion. Okay, I'm fulfilled. I'll see you later. Okay, I know I said that I'd see you later, but I had to expose you all to this. What? Welcome to Bourbon Street, baby. Oh my god. This music is such a vibe. We've made it. Tee. Look at how beautiful. Such a beautiful room. And it's clean and it's cohesive. And I love. I'm also by the window. There isn't much of a view, but it's not that it matters. We're here. Children, I just took the fattest fucking nap ever. And now I'm waiting for the elevator because we're gonna go and get some gumbo. I'm just hoping I can eat it because, as we all know, I don't eat pork or shellfish. And then we're gonna change and get ready to go see Whitney.
What am I supposed to eat?
I'm gonna get the chicken and espanol. But like, bro, look. Every single thing got seafood or pork.
That's fine, right?
We got the vegetarian gumbo. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna add some
might be spicy already. That's how they do in New Orleans. Turn the temperature up 10 degrees.
Thank you. Smells hot. Thank you.
No, I mean,
look at this chicken espanol, baby. This is like the Atlanta morning. And I'm still finishing this. It's just so hot.
Morning, children. Check the fit. This is what I'm wearing. It's literally what I wore to bed last night. And I'll see you downstairs. And then we'll discuss what we're doing today.
The Whitney.
Whitney
Plantation.
Mm-hmm. So we're doing tomorrow.
And coming back at 5 o'clock will definitely give us time to get to the airport.
That's what she said.
Yeah. Cause I was like, we're from New York, we take rush hour seriously.
Yeah.
She's like, it won't be that bad. It'll go from 30 minutes to 45 minutes.
Yeah.
Which is not even a rush hour.
Yeah.
So what is the plan for today?
The plan is we're walking down to get something to eat near the water. And then the 2 o'clock river cruise is available, so we'll probably get on that.
Look in the camera.
Oh, the 2 o'clock is available. And that's it. And then after we'll get something to eat, hopefully some alligator.
Wait, we're not gonna go to the witch house?
We have to figure out how to get there.
We can drive. We can go over there. The witch house from American Horror Story is the vibes right now. So we're hoping that that ends up being the thing. Well, I'm hoping that that ends up being one of the things we do today because I need to see it. Like, what? Oh my gosh. Anyways, American Horror Story has gone downhill. Don't fight me. Just my opinion, as many people do agree with that. But anyways, I will see ya at breakfast, brunch, whatever this is.
We're on a cable car, Charlie.
I don't know what this is. We could look more like tourists.
We need more.
Anyways, why are we stopping? That's wild. I handed me a ticket and said to add it to the vlog. Alright, children, we're at this restaurant called Miss River. And again, I will show you the news. So again, I can't have most of the things on here. So what we're gonna do is, I will tell you in a sec, I just want to show you the menu. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get the vegetable green curry because that's completely vegan slash vegetarian. And I'm gonna get it with a side of rice, and then I'm gonna get some fried chicken. What we're gonna do is get a whole fried chicken for the table, and that'll be my lunch. Also, I got this drink called the Red Glasses. So sexy, it's a mocktail.
Yeah, we'll do like a
smorgasbord,
right?
Run another one of these.
A sweet potato brioche.
I can see everybody's face right now. My pass up.
Oh my goodness. Look at that.
Yeah, I got them. Well, we need somebody else to take it.
Amazing. 10 out of 10, 5 stars.
Maybe.
If only you could smell this ish. Amazing. Yes, smells incredible. And this is the rice.
That could be.
Alright, don't mind my hair. But we're on a riverboat cruise. Not me not being able to speak. Sexy time. Hold on.
Bro, look. Yeah, we're on the water.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, I should have worn shorts under this.
This fit is giving, obviously, but the shorts, I'm not wearing any. Okay. Alright, humidity is gonna be the death of this style. But anyways, we're at the back of the boat. I just thought about the implications of that, but anyways, we're gonna be able to see so much. Ah! Okay, children, so this is a paddle boat. So I figured I'd show you because you don't usually see that. Last time I was in New Orleans, we did go on this boat, but like, I think it was pointed out to me, but I didn't really know how it is or anything. So. We're moving! We're moving! in, you know, full speed ahead mode.
This is the cathedral. She's so pretty. So pretty.
The ship's also quite fast for their size. I realize it doesn't look like a speed demon, but you're actually looking at one of the fastest ships on the planet.
Children, don't mind my hair. That factory you see right there, that brown factory, is where Domino's Sugar comes from. I don't know if that's the main one, or if that's the biggest one, but it's huge. Absolutely huge. Like, I would go over there to try to do justice. Yeah, it's huge. Hold on. This is me trying to do it justice, but it's so huge. Bro, there's a Domino's water tower. Maybe it's a sugar tower. Who knows? That's sick.
And look what they're pulling out.
I don't know what they're pulling out. That's insane. Okay, we are currently about to get off at the site of the Battle of Chalmette. I don't know how to pronounce it. I didn't really hear him, but I didn't know this was included in the tour. Don't mind my hair, bro. Oh my gosh. But I'm excited because this is a piece of history and it's important to learn about these things to know exactly where you reside. And of course, it's a plantation.
Even though we are not prepared to do so. So, wars never quit and war is never even this bump right there.
Look at this one. So we have retreated to downstairs because it is hot as fuck outside and we're all pretty tired. I want to go on like a walking tour of some sort, but we'll see how the parents feel when we get back. And otherwise, we have reservations tonight at 7:30. I'm not sure where, so stay tuned for that, and I'll see you wherever I see you next.
It's followed by two short blasts. The whistle is loud, please cover your ears now.
We're inside there, I listen. There we go. So, being that we are in New Orleans, we are going to be going on a ghost tour. October is literally next week, and that is a vibe. But I cannot stop thinking about Hadestown and how this would be the perfect place to have a show like, oh my gosh, my hair looks wild as fuck. Anyways, this would be the perfect place to have a show like that because the history of like, just the jazziness to the whole show matches, you know, the fact that jazz came from New Orleans. So yeah, that's my vibes. I'm gonna walk there and I may see on the tour, I may not, we'll see the vibes and see how we feel in terms of recording. And then we have dinner reservations at 7:30, so we're probably gonna go head back to the hotel. They're probably gonna shower and shit. I'm going like this because I packed lights. And then afterward, I think we're gonna bar hop. I obviously can't drink, but we're gonna do a whole bunch of just listening to jazz and stuff while we're here. Look at the sun hitting my hair. I think the henna wore off or got, you know, rinsed out enough. Maybe, maybe not. I can't tell with the camera, but she looks sexy.
They clean. Please visit and then leave, okay? Naughty is kind of our thing. Which is to say that, indeed, sometimes I'm also...
Children, we're still in this ghost tour. Don't mind my hair. It's very windy. But tell me why this man... So we're at the LaLaurie mansion. He's going to go into details about the things LaLaurie did. And it was evil, obviously. And he goes, I don't know if you're 14 or you're 29, but I'm going to put on a filter. And I was like, no, it's okay. You can guess. And he's like, no, I don't feel comfortable doing that. And I was like, 14 or 29 is a very big age gap. Do I look old? Do I look young? Our tour guide is hilariousness.
I ghost story without a sling beyond. My Irish band just learned the sequence they play upon the ship. And when we play it at bars, we lose the minds. Like, put on that beginning, they're like, ah, and they all drink and they all dance. Anyways, going back to this, all right? So,
So kiss me once, then kiss me twice, then kiss me once again. It's been a long, long time. Down in New Orleans,
Lag.
I shall show you dinner. Look. Fries, steak, spinach, ketchup, A1, chili temple, water. Yes. Bro, the nightlife is wild. On a Thursday night.
Good morning, vlog. It is 8 a.m. and Mike and I are going to get a car, a rental car. Sorry, I love speaking with a British accent, and I know that it's not the best, but that doesn't matter. It's me trying my best. And sometimes when you try your best, that replaces what the best actually is. Anyways, we're gonna go get a rental car. And then afterwards, we're gonna go to the Bunker Mansion, which is where the American Horror Story Witch House is. And after that, we're gonna go to a plantation. And we're gonna try to go to the seance room that was spoken about on the ghost tour yesterday. And somewhere along those lines, a few hours later, we head to the airport. And we fly back home. Fly to New York, New York, New York, in New York. Mike and I got the rental. Tell me why he goes. He always gets insurance on it because, goodness forbid, something happens. He can just give them their car back or what's left of it.
It's in there? Oh, thank you.
The insurance is on there. Are you happy with that?
I know I can drive comfortably now. Don't have to obey all the rules. Thank you.
Children, we're at the cupping house. Okay, I'm gonna go up more so that you can see. But this is where American Horror Story was filmed.
Bro, there she is. Oh my gosh.
Bro. Also, can someone explain this fire hydrant? Like, what? Anyways.
No, no, no.
We all know that I am not a breakfast person, but I did a little combo thing. I took like little pieces of different meals. I got the fried chicken, we got eggs with cheddar cheese, and we got chocolate Japan cake.
Children, look at the sky. Oh my gosh. And we're heading to the airport now.
Children, we're at the airport. We're going to our flight. Our flight is delayed, similar to my last flight in Atlanta. But tis what tis, we'll get through it, and yeah. Okay, this is the last segment of any form of dinner that you're gonna get from me, because after this, we get on our flight and head home. And I'll do a little montage of Literally America Has a Problem, because that's the only song I've been listening to consistently since Beyonce. Anyways, let me show you.
I don't remember what this is. Chicken noodle soup, water, ginger ale, crackers. I think this is like sweet potato, chickpea, something, kale, stew, curry. I don't know.
All right, children, enjoy the little music montage from here on out. I'll see you in New York.
Drug lord, you want it all, you don't I know. You need love.
up on the scene, they can't wait to back it up. Yo, it's still a dope, but it ain't crack enough. I'm supplying my man, I'm in demand. Soon as I land, just know I roll with them goons. In case you start acting familiar, this kind of love, big business, whole slab. But I feel you can't get no higher.
They said that that flight would be bumpy, and it wasn't.
Not my standard of bumps, at least.
We're known!
It was nice to be in New Orleans and get a fresh breath of summer bliss, but I will say stepping out of Terminal 4 into that nice, cool New York auditorium is amazing. And I am not wearing of any sort, so I like feel great. Anyways, I will see you either in the car or with Sky, one of the two, or both. I don't know. We'll see.
Oh, it's Ferguson. Hi. Perk. Here. Hi, Perky. Ferguson. Hi, Perky. And I love Perky's. Sky. Sky. Hi, baby. Sky. What is going on with your skin? Sky. Hi, baby. Oh my gosh. Contrary to how she looks, she is excited. This is just her being lazy as hell. But anyways.
Oh my goodness. You can barely see me. But have a lovely rest of your day, night, wherever you are. And I wish you all the best. And I hope that this is informative and, you know, as much of a good trip for me or for you as it was for me. There we go.